Howdy doody everybody, my name is KevGuuey and welcome to Abatron. This is a demo and this game comes out on August 1st, 2017. Holy moly, that's a long time away. And this game is made by W3 Studios and it's awesome that I get a chance to try this game out. And here is the description of the game, and this is something that really caught me by surprise when I read it, and I was given the opportunity to try this demo out, and I'm not sponsored by them, I'm not sponsored by them, so just to let you guys know, and a lot of the games that I play aren't sponsored by anyone, and most games, all of them, I think, so. I would let you know if I'm sponsored by them, so just keep in mind that. So, this game is a galactic dominant and controlled combat. Build your base and troops in RTS mode, then jump into any unit at any time in FPS or in third person and confront your enemy head on. Unlock upgraded player abilities and build large armies to become the last player standing. And that sounds so awesome. And the Kickstarter starts on 8:30. Oh man, on August 30th. So the link to their Steam store page is down below in the descriptions. Oh man, oh, I'm so excited. I love RTS games. The first RTS game that I actually played, I think I actually played when I first started playing games, was actually, Age of Empires. I don't remember actually. It was either Age of Empires or StarCraft. And StarCraft really hooked me on a lot. Age of Empires, I love playing it because actually it was the first time when I started playing Age of Empires and I found out that there you could look up cheats. And this was when the internet was, you know, still a babby and, you know, you got that AOL internet and woo! Using the phone line, if anyone remembers that, the freaking phone lines, and no one ever can call outside. If someone picks up the phone, internet's gone. it's bye-bye. So I think it was during that time that I would use cheat codes, just because I'm playing against bots, I'm not playing online, because, you know, I can't use the internet because people are calling the house and, you know, people need to call the house or something like that, and I couldn't just use up the phone line like that. And oh man, I still remember getting those CDs in the mail or in the cereal to go try out the internet for 30 days or 2 months or whatever, how many months AOL sent those discs, if anyone remembers that as well. So, oh my gosh, the nostalgia. Oh, a lot of you people probably don't really know what I'm talking about, but that's okay. And oh, it feels awesome to really be born in that period where internet really just started to actually be well known. And okay, so I'm getting off task here. I was talking about Age of Empires and cheat codes and actually printing the cheat codes out because it took forever to actually look them up. And then you can't just keep on going back to the internet because, you know, phone lines and such like that, and it's very slow. So I would have the cheat codes. I would do the Big Daddy to get that car that just shoots. I think it was like pellets with its door. That was very funny. That was a lot of fun. And then I started playing StarCraft, and that was when I started realizing that it's boring. It's boring to use cheat codes, and so I stopped using cheat codes, and I just started playing it. So I started getting better at strategy games, and oh my gosh. Oh, just the nostalgia. Sorry, everyone, I went on a tangent there. Oh, but anyways, there's a Kickstarter for this game, Abatron, and the mechanics and concept of this game sounds really interesting. You can, when you build your huge base, it seems that you're able to just jump into a unit and, oh my gosh, and just control them. And that's pretty awesome. And, I'm so excited that I get a chance to try this game out. Okay, so I have two options. There's no it seems there's no campaign at the moment. I think there's gonna be campaign, but yeah. So, all right, and there's this thunderclap thing. What is thunderclap? I've never heard of it. We're using its increased visibility. How thunderclap works is you sign up for a campaign using your Facebook or Twitter account. Oh, and then thunderclap will send one post out about it on your behalf. You get enough people signed up for this, it can really do wonders for our campaign. So please click above and join us. Oh, well, there you go, guys. And there's a lot of build releases and stuff like that. Oh my god, I just went on a long talk about RTS and nostalgia. But yeah, so there's only two things, host and join. Let's see if there's anyone that's playing. Nope, all right, no one's playing because I don't think anyone knows about this game. Let's just host a game. All right, so we got private LAN online. All right, well, let's see, free for all, team DM, co-op versus AI, and survival. All right, it seems like we can't click on anything else because it's grayed out. And this is a alpha build, so yeah, I mean, it's 12 months before the release of this game, so there's not gonna be a lot of features right now. So we get to try them out though. Ooh, what's this? Oh, we get to be a demon thing? Hey, Haggenty? Oh, we can't be humans, Haggenty, or can we be those? I'm not sure. Oh my gosh. Oh, so there's this weird robot alien thing which reminds me of Cyborg Superman and your Rhino. Oh my gosh, now this is like the high priest demon, and you got a baneling, you got a demonic orc, you got a raptor, you got a, why does this thing look so familiar? What is this thing? This thing looks very familiar. All right, but I'm gonna go with Not that. I'm gonna go with this guy. This guy looks crazy. All right, let's just go bots. All right. Oh, let's be bright green. You'll be random color. Everyone be random color. We're gonna do bots. We're gonna see where this game is gonna take us. All right. Oh, that's 6 is the max. Okay. And is there any, nope, Necro's Core is the only map so far. Wait, oh, I can't click on those, dang it. So I'm gonna see what happens if I just do humans, Talenians, and see if it actually does anything. If it doesn't and crashes my game, then I would just make it all Haggenty. All right, create, okay. KevGuuey, free for all. Level up your heroes and lock new abilities. Yeah! Oh, we're only the Haggenty. Dang it. Well, I want to be green. I'm ready. Destroy enemy mana spheres. Okay, so... yes. Thank you, Alpha Access in Development. I am ready. Thank you. Oh, that sounds like, the... Why does that sound like the StarCraft Queen? Right? Anyone get that sense?
Take over a unit to play as that unit in first or third person mode.
Build essence collector to harvest essence. Okay, where's the essence collector? Collect the action panels to create structures. Okay, where's the build city? Thrasher, Bone Crusher, Drone, and Stronghold? Stronghold? Okay, how do I collect stuff?
Thrashers have extreme speed and are deadly in melee combat.
How do I get... Oh, here we go. Biden's Collector. This sounds like the Zerg! Right? Anyone get this?
Generates energies into usable resources. If destroyed, ooh, you lose the battle.
Wait, I don't think I should have made another one. Okay, mass generates energy. No, go back. What did it say? No. Okay, I have no idea what this says.
A citadel,
okay. Oh, man locks wielding energy weapons or enchantresses that can heal. Well, we don't have that many things. It sounds like StarCraft. It does sound like StarCraft, right? The Zerg. I love the Zerg. Zerg is awesome. I like the Zerg, and then Protoss, and then Terrans. I don't know why. I was gonna say humans, but I was like, wait, that's not right. Okay. What does that mean? Texture streaming all over. What? Okay, anyways. What? Oh, this? No, this? Wait, what? Wait, which one? Draw. Oh. Build drone. Wall building. Okay.
Drones construct walls, or they can repair damaged structures.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is awesome. Oh. Build energy collector to harvest dark energy. Under commander mode.
The unit
okay.
Takes you to commander mode.
Wait. Where are you going? Build energy collector to harvest dark okay, energy collector. I thought we built an energy collector.
When selecting a mana
oh,
sphere,
wait. Energy collector.
Begin harvesting essence, dark energy, or dark
is it take over when under mouse? I think I did that. Oh my gosh, this is sick. Oh, there's the enemy right there. Incinerate flesh with high energy laser shot. Yeah, let's go. Pew. Ooh, get out. Fire. Are we in range? Oh my gosh, what are those things?
Manalogs utilize high energy weapons and can charge to battle.
Am I hitting it? Ah. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. Yeah, wait until the reticle becomes red. Okay, oh my gosh. Go away, go away. Oh my god. Run away, run away. How do we do first person? Okay, I have no idea how to do first person. Well, just move back here because I have no idea. Okay, so, wait, I did do that. Okay. Wow. Kill creators to level up player. Okie dokie. What do you do? Locked content. Ooh, look at this thing. This thing is grotesque. Why not go back this way? Okay, so how do we do the collecting
essence
thing?
Collector increases essence harvesting rate of the manosphere.
Build essence collector. Build matter. Increases matter. Sure. We don't have one of those. That is thing is cool though. All right, let's build more of these. All right. Make a marker there. Oh my! This is awesome. Oh, what's this? Kill critters? Oh! Geez. Oh wait, oh my gosh. Can we click? Okay, they need to fix- Oh, Jesus. Ah! Oh, build more. Build faster. These are coming. These are coming. Ah, no. I know, oh my god. Yeah. Phew. Yeah, oh my gosh. Yeah, it's so cool. Oh. Yeah, I know it's under attack. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he's dead. Oh. Oh, go back. Build a thresher at, oh, hold on, there we go. Okay, it wasn't working. Charge. Oh no, go away. Not sure how to do a first person yet. Please, go away. Can I knock you down? I know it's under attack. I'm doing my best. Ah, go away. Okay. Let's change into this guy. Take that. Yeah, oh my gosh, we are doing, ooh, it's R. That was like a huge beam. I know it's under attack. I'm doing my best to not be under attack, okay? Okay, Zerg, Queen. Yeah. Is there headshot damage or it just doesn't matter? I don't think it matters then. Oh, I want to know how to do first person though. S? R. Oh wait, no, that's the... Wait, H? What's H? No, I'm just looking at the mini radar. Okay, so I'm moving with the WASD keys, the map, because it's not letting me go to the sides. I mean, I hope they fix that later. Okay, unlock that feature. No! What's that? Unlock that feature. No! Okay, wall building. We need some wall building. Okay, we need more of this and that. All right. Excuse me. You need to move for a second. Okay, good. Oh my god. This is the person you're controlling is just bigger than everybody else. Okay. So how do I... Do I just right click? Huh. Oh my god. What? Oh wait, what's this? What is this? Thrasher. Oh. That was the objective. Okay, so there seems to be texture streaming pool over 234 megabytes. I'm not sure it's supposed to do that. Okay, we need to control one because our people are not good at doing this, their job correctly. Oh, can someone, oh my, oh, I want to try this so bad after we destroy these guys. Oh, that hurt my units? I don't think so. Oh my gosh, go away. Dude, I rebuilt a matter heart harvest collector. Oh, hold on. Oh, I could just hold the attack button. Okay, I thought I had to like click it all the time. All right, good. You know what? Let's just can we just destroy this? Delete. Captures dark matter to use as a resource. Required for advanced matter technology. Okay, so I guess deleting just deletes it. Ooh, drag 5 plus units and right click map to send. Okay, we don't have... Oh, 5 plus units. Bam! Base under attack. Ooh, I want to control this guy. Oh, what's Q? Oh, okay, so Q is the same thing like that. Slice and dice your enemies. What I'm doing. Oh wait, right click is push. Or something with your hands. Skill increase. Oh my gosh, leap towards the enemy inflicting deadly impact damage. Woo! I just did that. Ow, stop it! Yeah, I'm trying to push him. Stagger. Oh, this is pretty awesome. Okay, so what's the other guy's cue? I mean, right click. Right click does nothing. Okay, so we need to attack very fast though. Okay, what's my objective?
A dark energy collector captures dark energy to use as a resource. Required for advanced energy technologies.
Okay, so we need to, I guess, build stuff. Okay, control U, battle arena, bone crusher, and rocket belly. Oh my gosh, here we go, guys. We're gonna find out what this baby does. That is cool, though. It's like the mothership. That's pretty awesome. I like this concept, guys. I really like that you're able to control your units in third person. I don't know how to do first person yet, and I really hope that I can figure it out. What actually it tells me.
Arena can create ground pounding bone crushers or long range siege with.
Oh. Okay, let's move these guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's still building it, right?
under attack.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, I was still building it. Okay. Okay, let's do more of those.
Base under attack.
Okay, where's the savage things? Where do I build the savage ones? Where are the- oh, here it is. Yeah, let's just build more. I don't think we have a unit limit. We're just gonna build as many as we can and let them continue on the build. Okay. Oh, build laser turret. Oh man. Oh, I wanted to try this. Excuse me. You know we're getting attacked, right? Oh, let's just right click. Oh, I want to see. Yeah. That unit's in short-range spit mode, that unit's in long-range siege mode. There's like a tank! Launch long-range rods, spew acid goo. Ooh, spit mode. Oh yeah. No, I wanna control this guy. No, stop it. Okay, I wanna do this guy. Wait, why won't let me control this? What? Why won't you let me control this? It's not letting me control this unit. Oh man, I'm so excited. I thought we were gonna control it. Okay, try enemies all around you for several seconds. Or? Oh, that. What happened to my siege thing? Oh man, it just exploded. Dang it. I can't control this thing. Oh man. Am I just not able to control it? Or is that a bug? Because I'm pretty sure you should be able to control it. The long range mode. Alright. Yeah, pew. Oh my gosh, we have not met anyone else.
Base under attack.
Can I build more of these by any chance? Nope. Okay, can't build any more. Okay, so we need to build more structures.
Base under attack.
Thresh and Reverb, Mana Lock, and Enchantress. We have this? Mana Lock. Okay, yeah. Okay, so that's the Enchantress.
Base under attack.
Okay, so we need to build more of these. And more of this. And then we just need to just send everybody out. Ooh. Oh, come on. I don't want to be this thing. I mean, it looks so cool, though. But I don't want to be that thing. Okay, let's put more thrashers. Okay, let's put more of these man locks. Let's build more of these thrashers. Hello? Are you building that? Delete? Okay. Okay, man lock. Is it not letting me build this for some reason? Okay, let's just build this then. I might have found a bug right now.
Base under attack.
Okay. Okay, so yes, there was a bug there. Alright. Oh. Oh no, our walls! Oh, we need to build more walls. Uh-oh. Build a wall there. Hurry, we need to build more walls. We're not doing great. I'm still learning how to play this. Go away, people. Stop it. Okay. What? No. All right, good. What the? What's happening there? Okay, we got that. We need more mana locks. Oh, no. Wait, do we even need antimatter? What is... Okay, okay, so we need more, the green. Okay, so green is a lot. Green is a lot. Okay, we don't need this. Okay, we need a lot of the green. Get out of there. Give me that green. Okay. Do we need the antimatter? I mean, we have this, but... I guess we keep one? What's happening? Why isn't... Okay. Delete everything. Green. Huh? Hello? Where'd my ship go? Oh, there it is. I got confuzzled. Okay. Click cancel. Okay. Green. What? I'm trying to build this. Okay, just attack. Can you attack? I don't even know. There we go. How that is very weird. Not sure why it doesn't let me do that. Okay, we need to control someone because our players are not doing great. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, we need to control these. Okay, we need to send them out and control that. That's how you're supposed to play this. That you're supposed to control them. Do all of these cool things. Okay. And we need more of these ranged energy guys. And probably some thrashers. Two, three. Okay. So when this is all built, whew, I am playing quite a long time and I have not met any. Oh, ping mini map. As save minute, move to save location, go to base. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Okay, so I can't do a attack move by just pressing the A, so let's change. Okay, we got this. So I'm waiting for all my units to finish building. Yeah, pew 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 pew. Oh, we're doing great, guys, we're doing great. Yeah, charge against the oh away. Oh, that thing's coming. Go in grace. Okay, so we need so we need to send everybody that we have over here. Let's select this guy, control this guy. Yeah. Oh, actually, maybe it might be better to just control the person that's actually the weakest. All right, you guys just go ahead. I'll just stay behind. Oh my gosh, here we go, guys. The big old battle for supremacy. Oh wow, these walls are pretty weak. Oh, we gotta destroy the walls. Not shoot that those orb things. Yeah. Destroy all these people. Oh no, health. Well. That's what happens when you fall freaking down. Oh no. Okay, you can't control two. Oh no, you can shift select, but it doesn't really. You can't just double click and it will select all those types of units. Okay, or buildings. Let's send more. We need more of these.
Ace under attack.
Okay, so they are building. Okay, that's good. These these are not the same. Oh, these two. Wait, what? That? Oh no, that's a different one. This and this. That's it. Okay. Build all of these. Oh, I want to build these guys. Oh, you know we got control of this because our. Our people are not that great. Oh my gosh, what happened to our wall? Build the wall! Freaking build the wall! We need to build a better wall, guys. Okay, we need to increase. Okay, oh, we don't have 200. Dang it! Okay, well, at least we finished building all of those units. Alright, you're not supposed to, Oh, you can double click it. Okay, it's just not buildings. So yeah, it seems like you, what I was about to say was that you shouldn't queue them up because you're wasting a lot of resources and stuff like that. I'm not a pro gamer at all, but it's what I've learned before. So, okay, let's see. Okay, we need, ground turret. There's no air turret thing, so we need to build some ground turrets. Okay.
Yes, master. Following yours.
Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, purple! They're attacking the purple. Oh, here we go. Oh, they're sending forces. Purple. Oh, purple team's over here. Or white team. I have no idea. I can't click on the map to go there. What about... I was gonna say if I press F to ping, but F just brings me here, so... I guess F is in the ping button. Oh, okay. We need to just destroy everything here. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, what if I do this? Ooh, that did a lot, I think. I'm not entirely sure. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah, oh my gosh, look at those. Oh, destroy that. Well, what happened? Did my character die? I think my character died. Okay, well, apparently... Run back, run back, run back! Okay, we need a... we need to build more units. Okay, let's build more ground turrets. Okay.
Base under attack.
Okay, we need a bit more ground turrets because of I think that's gonna actually help out a lot. There's no flying units so far, so that's good. Oh my gosh, we're ready. Maybe I shouldn't have made it 6 AIs. maybe. Okay. We got. All right, let's build more thrashers. Oh, we don't have enough. How do we increase this? Can I build another mana thingy? Let's see. Can I build another? What do you mean that's locked? How do I can't build that? What? I guess I can't build it. Oh man. Okay. All right, well, at least we got defense, guys. Okay, for ground defense only. Yeah, okay, that's good.
Following yours.
Okay, we need to amass a huge army. Okay. Okay, we're getting that army. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. It's like, pew! Yeah, you guys just need to keep on firing. I wonder how co-op is. Or, like, if you have a team, can you control their units? Well, I mean, that'd be awesome. But that'd be kind of trolly if you know, you don't want to work together. You just want to control their units and just do that. Or maybe you can have people that are really good at RTS and really good at the FPS. Well, I still don't know how the FPS thing works because it's only third person. But this, you know, if you're really good at shooting and stuff like that, or just, you know, good at controlling single units, then maybe that's how, you know, it should work. No, go back here. We still don't have enough of units here. We need, like, a lot of units to actually be able to do stuff. Wait, we need actually just come back here. Ship, you don't really do anything because you can't. Okay. Yes. Can we control one of these? Aww. I hope you can be able to control any units. I hope so. And this is on the highest settings, by the way. Like right now, the game is set on the highest settings, which I believe is epic. All right. So I think we have enough units. So let's send them out. Alright. Go together. Oh, you can't select more than 30 units. Oh, no. Okay, well. Alright, let's send everybody this way. Send everybody this way. Okay, let's control this guy. Alright, they need to fix, I know I'm criticizing this game quite a bit, I mean, it's in a year before it's actually released. But, and you know, I'm trying to help out, you know, how they can make this better, more or less. Yeah, that's why I'm talking a lot about, like, how they can make this, how they can prove all of this. Like, they should be able to attack, the units should be able to attack, or, like, finish attacking before actually moving along. Oh, we destroyed that. Yes. Oh, destroyed their, energy build. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I can't move. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh no. Wait, what do you mean rejoin battle? What happened? What happened? Rejoin battle? Huh? What happened? Why is it rejoining battle? What is that thing? I'm not sure what the whole rejoin battle thing is. We're gonna see what... Oh, it's that thing is coming towards this way. Alright, this guy is just ready for death. He's just like, I'm ready. Oh, rejoin battle is the controlling the unit thing. Okay. Where is this thing going? Sir, you're going... where are you? What? Okay. He just left. He's like, ah, screw this! No, I'm whoa, this guy damages a lot. Shove you! Man. Okay, I just wanna see what this thing is. I have no idea why this thing is here. Okay, well. Oh, splash damage! Dick! Bam! Okay, let's just, okay, I wanna attack this. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna actually be able to finish this whole game. I'm just testing it out. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, let's control this guy. Where is it? Oh, mama scorpion's coming. Die, scorpion, die. Pew. Did I hit it? What happened? Is it dead? I know base is under attack. Did I kill the scorpion? I guess I did. Oh, I can control the scorpion. Oh, that's what happened. I somehow captured it. Okay, now we can actually try and destroy this. This is the last thing I'm gonna try, guys. I'm gonna see if we can actually destroy someone. How long is this queue? Holy moly. I just kept on spamming that. Is there like an actual queue line? There is. Oh, it's okay. So it goes left to right. Okay. Oh my gosh. Control this. Oh no. I want to control that. No. Let me control this. Please let me control it. Oh. Okay, I'm trying pressing all the buttons. No, that's F. Get out of here. Oh, that's P? Oh, key bindings. Okay, how do you do first person? Camera, first person, switch teams. Turn frame rate. Okay, third toggle first. Oh, T. Oh, here we go. First person. Oh, that is sick. Oh, I should have looked for that. I thought it was going to tell us. Oh, it's so sick. What if I just chart? Oh, yeah. Now, this is awesome. Ow. This is really cool. I have to say, this is awesome. Oh my gosh, I should have been playing it like this the whole time. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, I want to use my special power. My R. That is sick. That is so sick. Oh man, the graphics are so awesome. Bam, 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 bam. Come on, Spooter Queen. Yeah. This is so sick. Oh, oh. Can I use someone else use my special ability? What are you? No, okay, so once you use the special ability, you're not able to use it again. For a while. Okay, so let's knock everyone up. Oh, this is so cool. I like this first person view. Look at how tiny they are, because apparently when we control someone, they just become super big. Oh, these disintegrate too. This is really catching my attention a lot. Oh my gosh. Bam, bam, pew. Oh, bam, bam, pew, pew, bam, bam. Oh. Okay. Oh, what the? What? Ravage pets I can be killed for better. I don't care about this. Why are they attacking me? Oh no, our queen died. Is there another queen? Aww. Our Spooder Queen went away. Oh. Okay, let's try and... Oh, come on. We need to get out of here. We need to get out of this range of all of this. I don't care. We just need to get out of that. Okay, so we need... Let's just go straight for this. We gotta destroy this. Okay, I don't care. Right now, our main objective is to destroy that. Oh, this thing is so big. Come on. Yes! Oh, that's what you have to destroy. We did it, guys. We won. We won the game. Even though there are other enemies. Oh my, look at that. That's so sick. Oh, wait, hold on. Before I actually end it, I need to find out what the Ravager looks like in first person. That's what I need to find out. I am so excited. Oh my gosh. Oh, yes. Oh my.
Base under attack.
Oh, I wonder what the spinning thing looks like. Oh, we gotta test that out. Okay, where's the Q? He was... Ooh! Okay. Okay, I'm glad it did that. I'm glad that it showed that instead of you spinning around in a circle. Ooh! Oh, you can jump! I didn't try this out! You can jump! Oh, you go... You hold it, you can leap. Oh my gosh, I'm just trying out all these cool things. Okay, what about you? Nope, you do a little teeny tiny jump. This is so cool. Oh man, but this game is still in alpha access and it's in development. This game is pretty awesome. This game is really awesome. Oh man. Okay, so I don't see if there's anything else. So that's F. I already did that. Charger hover unit. Oh, hover unit. What? Control. Oh, okay. What about this guy? Nope. Okay. See if there's anything else that helps us. F2. Okay, F2. Oh, is there any... I want to try and be the other ones. Oh, wait. Oh, last person to try before I close this out is this. Oh, I can't do anything with him. Can you float? Can you do anything? Can you jump? Dang it. Yeah, run, 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 run. I'm going to run. Ooh. But anyways, this game, oh man, I would recommend this game if it is actually out, but you guys can help check out this game for yourself. I do recommend it, and oh, this game can't come out any sooner, sadly, but this concept of controlling your units and being able to use those units and attack enemies is awesome, and abilities and stuff like that. That is so cool. So there's the Kickstarter here. It's August 30th, 2016. This game comes out on August 1st, 2017. And you guys can check out the Steam store page. The link will be down below in the descriptions. And oh, I'm so excited. So thank you everybody for watching this episode. If you guys enjoyed this demo for Abatron, then please slime that like button and subscribe down below for more awesome videos. Thank you everybody for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! What? Hi?